fish trapping, like right about where I'm at. I'm gonna drill 3 holes and then take my ice chisel that's like right below you and chiseling out 3 holes so it's easy to put the trap in and pull it out. It gives me a bigger hole. Probably 18 inches of ice, so this is gonna be a bit. I'll probably speed it up.
Alright, there it is. 3 holes. I cut out the center with the chisel. Pretty sweet. I'm gonna put the trap in now.
Alright, I got the trap right here. It's got some holes through it. I actually have a YouTube video on how to make these. I'll link that in the description. And then I just have about 8 feet of line on here. It's only probably about 3.5 feet deep of water. Usually here, but the ice makes it a lot, it's a lot higher up, so it's probably 4 feet right here. I could probably stand up and be fine, but falling in this water would be really cold. So, the bait I'm going to be using is some glow yellow crappie nibbles, but it's power bait. And then the natural gulp maggots. Put a couple in there. This will catch you like your chubs and things, and then this will work really good for chubs and then suckers. I even caught with these, like a white sucker, like little ones, because it's a small pond. Goes. How it's made, so when it falls down, you put it this way with the car, and then you just tug it like this, and then it will flip and fall like this for the fish and stuff can get in. It's probably, about 4 feet down right now from where I'm standing. He just rolled up a little bit. So when you chop it out, the line's straight up and down. When you take the chisel and chop the ice on the edge, because it's going to be about that thick tomorrow morning when I check it, and kind of, I don't want to chop the string or I won't be able to get it. I've done that before, but I had to reach like down in through the ice, bare hands, and it sucked to get it, but I got it back and caught some fish and stuff. But I'm going to do one more thing. A little hole, because there's a big storm coming. This will about mark where it's at. So that should stay. If it doesn't, I'll have to guess where the trap is. Yep, so see you tomorrow. Hey guys, just brushed the snow off here, and now I'm about to chop through it and see if there's anything. There's about a foot or something. 8 inches to a foot of snow just went overnight. Still snowing right now. So, let's see. Oh, actually, the snow insulated it. That's really easy to get through. Wow. Alright. That was easy. Let's see. Let me pick that old piece out of his heart. I got 2 items. I'll get a camera probably a little closer in a second. One of them I can keep. I think it's a shiner or a chub. And then the other one's a tadpole. I catch those out here. I'm gonna release that tadpole here. I don't know if you can see that. Nice tadpole. It wants to get off my hand. I think it's a creek chub, probably. Or a golden shiner. There are golden shiners in here, so that could be a shiner or a creek chub. Can't quite see it because it's so small. I think it's a creek chub because I can see the stripes slightly down the side of it. They have this big stripe down the side of it for a creek chub. But